And Cindy, what's your thoughts on the relationship with both leaders, with Sunak and Starmer, with Scotland and with Scotland's First Minister, Nicola Sturgeon? What's your observations been of that?
So I think Labour is having a good time in Scotland at the moment. I mean, it's interesting how great and charismatic Anas Sarwar has been in the